Okay, looks like I forgot to... Looks like I forgot to push the record button before. Morning patrol. Don't push me out of the cover, you ass. I'm following the duty morning patrol here. No, 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 this one's mine. I want his ammo.
Парень, оружие спрячь.
Shh.
Убрать оружие.
While you get to keep yours. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm gonna pick some ammo. There's plenty of loot for both of us. Snorks. Check the garage, maybe there are fresh artifacts here. Of course there might be fresh anomalies as well. That sometimes happens. Okay, doesn't look like that. Which means I want to be up that tower and off the ground like yesterday. Snorks. Yeah, this tower ain't much of a cover though. Ha. What's this? Dude or something? Okay, I'm gonna take my usual route here. Haha, looks like somebody walked into an anomaly. I don't actually want to take out too much of the mutant life here because if there be bandits, then some mutant population is gonna make their life more difficult as well. Do we have mercs up there? Not sure. I'm gonna have to get to the ground so that I can investigate. And by investigate I mean loot. Hello. Don't remember emptying a stash here. Huh. Okay, I'm gonna leave it as is for now. Actually, I wonder if I put the dog tail in there. Get me? Nope, not yet. Shit! So, I hear snorks, I hear... Whoa! Toscano! And then there's that asshole. Thank you. two of them actually. I think we have artifacts. Yep, a soul right over there. The Tushkano are such a pain in the ass because they are so small and mobile that they are not that easy to hit. At least not when you're in a hurry. Oh, whoa. Not good. I need some solid cover here. Yeah, you know what would be neat? If the blast wave would wipe out the Tushkanos for me. In for the ass. And now I'm wasting. Whoops. Fuck. Now I'm wasting ammo. Plain and simple. Carry on. Uh oh. Quick, drop something. I wanna get up here because there is snorks on the ground and shit. Okay. Whoa. How come the anomaly doesn't turn him? Yes. Okay, here goes the frame rate again. Just stand still. Okay, reload the pistol a little. Oh, oh dear, the other one is back. Stay very still. Slow moves. Easy. Make myself more mobile here. A little quick save goes a long way. Of these bodies, pick up the litter. I wonder what killed them. Were they fighting and caught in where we go? Oh, I think it's on the other side of the train. Like, were they fighting and got caught in the blowout? Or did the viewers wipe them out, or what? Shit. Quick. You take them. Wait, I think I already managed to lose the good nature rifle somewhere. Whee! Okay, this spot's relatively safe. So what else do we have here? Ignore the rats for now, and instead I'm gonna check out the artifacts and stuff. Also, where did I drop my good spare gun? Peekaboo. Oh, I was so sure that the bloodsucker would be parking its ass behind this carriage here, as they do often enough. I think I have found most of the bodies for now.